Gordon here with off-leash canine Spokane coeurd'Alene, and this is Libby, a five-month-old Cavapoo, here for our two-week board training program. Libby doesn't necessarily have one specific area that she's working on as far as training and obedience goes. She's more here just for that strong general obedience. Libby's family just wants her to go forward, get through training so that she can continue to live her best life. Let's go ahead and see what Libby does already know. As you can see, she is an absolute sweetheart, but we have a lot of work to do as far as commands and obedience goes, and we also want to help boost her confidence a little bit. Keep watching to see her transformation after 2 weeks. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Come on,